And the warm temperatures also bring a greater risk of coming across Africanized bees. Experts from the Banner Poison and Drug Info Center say these bees have the potential to be more dangerous. They tend to travel around in swarms, meaning there's a potential for more stings. To avoid being stung, experts say not to swat any bees and, of course, leave those hives alone.